is Lady of Jazz, Alina, Gren. Oops, and all out. A little bungee jump there from Lady of Jazz. And it's a great getaway by number six. Sublissimo goes away well. Punched up there already as Double Rock, the white horse, and dropping out last, as is his wont, is number eight, Sir Duke. Also back there with Sir Duke is number four, Midnight Oil. Meanwhile, Fast and Free is running fast and free there and is down on the rail in front with Sublissimo on the outside. And further out again is number 11, Jane and Perandra's Groberg. Then you've got number two, the favourite Lady of Jazz, sitting in fourth at the moment and travelling down on the rail. Then it comes number five, Man in the Moon, in company with seven, Double Rock. And then you've got C. Munster after that in the white with the black star. And then comes 10, which is Little Red Corvette. And last at the moment is four, that you can see. That's Midnight Oil. And of course, no sign at the moment of Sir Duke. But then he drops himself out pretty badly in his races and gives himself a lot to do. But it's number three, Fast and Free, who shows the way there in the hands of apprentice Eminor Din. Followed then by six, Sublissimo. Outside of Sublissimo, 11 is Jane. Then on the fence, you got number two, Lady of Jazz, and that is now in fourth with seven, Double Rock on the outside. A gap then back to the other little clump of horses, and still no sign of Sir Duke, as C. Munster shows the way of that little group of four. And last is number 10, Little Red Corvette, that we can see. But it's number three up the other end, and that is Fast and Free. Sublissimo gallops up there on the outside, and then back in third is number two, Lady of Jazz, the favourite, number 11. Jane now starting to be punched along by Perandra's Groberg. Down there inside goes seven, Double Rock. Really ridden along now as well as number four, Midnight Oil. Finding a little run down the inside is number five, Man in the Moon. And here he comes. It is Sir Duke now, and he's going to run down the rail instead of trying to pass the whole field. Not much room for him there, though. And wide is out on the left-hand side is Little Red Corvette. Anybody's race here as they come off the bend. But now it is Lady of Jazz, Alina Ergren. Points for home. Sublissimo back in second. And then Fast and Free with no dirt in them at all. And ooh, we're leaning right on top of Fast and Free there is number seven, Double Rock. But it's number two, Lady of Jazz, being eased down already now by Alina Ergren. She's obviously very sure of what she's doing here. Punching home, though, and flying is Double Rock. And the other horse there, it is number six or five, Man of the Moon. But yeah, that was easy peasy for the favourite. And Alina Ergren, as I say, was able to actually look at number seven. Talk about leaning in there. That was bad from Double Rock, but he manages to somehow straighten him up. Miquel Narvez Bravo, but the favourite being eased down a long way from home. And then Stable Companions. It's a photo finish, really, you could say, between number seven, Double Rock, and number five, Man in the Moon. Sir Duke somehow ran on to take four. If only he wouldn't lay out of his ground so badly. But it's number two, Lady of Jazz, a double now for the trainer, Patrick Vall. And Miquel Narvez Bravo there did well to pull that Double Rock off Fast and Free. But as I say, Alina Ergren was able to ease down for the line and one very snug. And Nadia Belander had her horses, as she says, she'd lay low and that they were probably place chances for Man in the Moon and Sir Duke. And she got that right. Number five was either second or third. Photo finish, by the way, for second and third. But the winner, no question about the winner. It was Alina Ergren. She's a lovely rider, so she is. And provided she keeps trying to improve and work on her fitness, she can go a long way here in this game. She's cool. She's a good racing brain. And she doesn't panic. That is, and I mean, for a young rider, you know, she's a lot of cool going for her. And again, nice person as well. Of course, her brother Elliot rides over jumps. I think she's going to give it a go as well this season. And she did ride a couple last year, as in of jump races. So nice to see some of the girls coming through. Yeah, 275. 275, number 8 was fourth. And in she comes. And and as I say, you can see the smiles, even though she's covered in dirt. So smiles all around, obviously. And that, my friends, was the third race, the first leg of the lunch double. I hope you were involved.